Malaysia's reformist icon and political Anwar Ibrahim has been freed from custody after receiving a royal pardon from the Malaysian king. Anwar's release has now paved the way for his political comeback following his alliance's stunning election victory. The 70-year-old Anwar was convicted of sodomy in 2015 in a case he claimed was aimed at crushing his alliance. His sentence was about to expire on June 8th, but the unexpected election win of his alliance led by 92-year-old Mahathir Mohamad in May 9 polls led to his swift release. Malaysia's new Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad sought a pardon for Anwar, which was granted today morning. Mahathir has promised to step aside for Anwar to become Prime Minister within 2 years. Anwar waved to reporters as he was whisked from a hospital where he was recovering from a shoulder surgery.